Mexico City's second annual Day of the Dead parade began on Saturday afternoon with a float honoring rescue workers who searched for survivors following last month's devastating earthquake. Men, women, and dogs who participated in the rescue efforts followed the float, a raised fist made of helmets, pickaxes, and rubble, greeted by cheers and calls of thanks from the crowd.